I can't remember a play that touched me like that, and I don't think in my life. So it's probably number one. It was just spiritual. Just something I was going around my teammates saying, God's real. Like, you can't draw that one up, write that one up any better. And I was just told by Kevin Curran, it's been 3 years and 3 months. It's the last kickoff return, so it's pretty cool.